Okay, this is just a short video just to show how easy it is to install the Fort Knox gooseneck lock on your typical gooseneck latch. So it just simply opens up, goes around behind, closes, and then you install the puck lock, and you're fully protected on either a round or a square tube drop neck on the gooseneck trailer. Thanks for watching.